just transplant these jalapenos. This one I had 10, you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, I had 7 in this one container. This one, because it's kind of small, I'll put it back in here. Thank you. All right, so. Six more. of bell peppers.
Yeah.
These are a little smaller, so I'm going to keep these in here. These back under the grow light. I'll let these dry out a little bit before I transplant them. Thank you.
Yeah.